And so if you can imagine looking out on your wing, and 40 feet away is the Russian. And Bruce remembers seeing his face, everything about him, and he's just flying formation. And then he peels off and goes away.
This is Cold War Conversations. If you're new here, you've come to the right place to listen to firsthand Cold War history accounts. Do make sure you follow us in your podcast app or join our emailing list at coldwarconversations.com.